I always love to sing lines that I'm learning. Connecting these pitches on your instrument to your voice is so good. You don't have to have a great singing voice. I certainly don't.
And when we say singing, you know, yes, sing the pitches, but you don't have to sing it like a singer. You don't have to have it bang on.
Right.
It's actually more about the kind of like intention behind the note.